Sports Minister Kiran Rijiju took to Twitter to react after pictures showing VVIP cars, including that of NCP Chief Sharad Pawar, parked on the sports track of Pune's Shiv Chhatrapati Sports Complex surfaced online. "I am personally very sad to see such disrespect for sports and sporting ethics in our country," Rijiju wrote. Subscribe to the channel for more news.